refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968. The Federal Bureau of Control was never out in the open. This was always an obfuscated, classified, top-secret operation. So imagine our surprise when the building's observation-resistant aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole.